spine, hip, and back and knee.
Wow.
And she's been to the doctors, they can't do anything.
They can't heal, can't touch it. Yeah, you've got pain down
here. Yeah.
Yeah, how bad's the pain right now?
That's bad.
Trish, man, she's got this pain in the stomach, pain over her body. Can we lift God for a miracle? This is Jesus, baby.
Well, we ask you for a miracle right now. I command and verily let her right now let it go. From the stomach, the whole body.
Yes.
Let it go. Out. I command this to leave now in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
How does it feel? How's it feeling?
It's better.
Feel better? Till you're in here. How's your tummy feel?
Good.
Hang on.
Like a pain on this side, stuff.
Your pain where?
In your leg now. And the pain's gone from down here?
Yeah.
It's gone from where else?
Where else has it gone from?
My neck.
From your neck?
Yeah.
And the pain was there for how long?
Oh, many years.
How many years do you think?
Oh, 20, 30 years.
20 or 30 years.
Wow.
Give it a hand.
Wow.
More. 100. Every last in from her side in Jesus' name. The leg there.
Yes.
The knees, hips.
Never the same.
Go for a walk now. Oh, how's that? Is the pain gone?
Yes.
Give a lot of hand, everybody. Right. Let's go for a walk faster. How's that feel? You're good.
Wow.
Is this
wonderful?
Oh, so you had this for 20, 30 years, now it's gone.
Yes.
Wonderful.
Isn't it wonderful?
Yeah.
And so, was it painful just to walk before?
Yeah.
Just walk along here. How's that?
Oh, wow.
No pain.
No
pain. 20, 30 years. Now. Let's go on the steps.
Here's a real test. Steps.
How's that? No pain.
Wonderful.
If you had tried to walk up steps before, how would it have felt? You couldn't do it.
Come on.
Couldn't do it. For how long couldn't you do it? How long has it been since you walk up steps like that? You can't remember.
No. She can't remember.
Walk down again. Who thinks this is exciting? Whoa, what happened? You're walking too slow, walking faster. Is Jesus
wonderful?
And you came here today looking for a miracle?
Yeah.
God bless you, shake your hand for that. Give a little hand, God bless you.